sucks. All that motherfucker. I gave you $50 and I want you to lick them balls too. Hell no, I'm gone. Like no, bitch, I don't you like shit for me, ho.
I want to. Suck this dick. I want to. Say you mad in the
motherfucker on that bitch.
I'll deep
the other bitch. You deep the other bitch. I apologize for talking like this around here. I apologize. You ain't gonna apologize for being a dick sucker?
No, I just I know my limits as a woman to talk around here.
You ain't got no limits, bitch. That's the bitch.
Oh, hey, cool.
Just give me a theory, bitch. Here you go. Just give me one for theory. Man, hey.
This is the first time Draco been crying. Draco was like,
your shoes match your shirt.
Draco ain't never been this quiet. Draco said, who? She said, bitch, I jealous of somebody calls. Which one are you talking about?
I've been pregnant.
Oh, that one like back in 92.
I had four living, one deceased, and I had a miscarriage. So that's like what, seven?
So what's your favorite position?
I'm not going to talk like that.
Bitch, you already talking about something, bitch. No, so you didn't feel like we was doing nothing wrong.
Doggy.
Doggy.
You was in mud. But I'd rather have my pussy.
Yeah, your pussy. What, Adam?
I'd rather have that.
What?
You hit
the
noodle. Spade and
noodle.
But why would you give a nigga a tablet before you get the dope?
Because
I don't understand.
Because I was smoking outside, and I agree.
So you was geeking and you was so stupid, and he smoked work? See, now you would have been okay with it if he didn't smoke work. All I could have did was take you to get my dope, man. You could have got you some words, some good words. I got all the
connects. Well, I didn't think about you when I was
Well, bitch, I got you need to think about me when it comes to dope. I got all the connects. I'm a dope fiend.
I didn't want to make you feel like I'm using you.
Bitch, you was before. I'm going to get mine off the rip. I'm going to take off that motherfucking money.
Well,
you
want the dope. Can you help me get it over
if you got
now?
10,
yeah,
bitch,
I'm down for whatever shit.
I mean, not suck your dick. I'm talking about green dog.
Well, what's the difference?
Well, because I don't want to sit over there and say, oh, she want to suck somebody's dick for a rock. I mean, I don't want to do that.
How
much can you get some work for? Because you always look out for me and take me to McDonald's. I mean, do you want me to give you $3?
Yeah.
Because I'm broke as hell, but you can get you a rock.
Yeah.
Bet you will leave your purse, your jacket here, make sure you ain't
Yes.
She can't wait.
Because I got my wallet and my
ID. No, really, I was hungry one day, and I ain't gonna lie, I came in, that's my nigga. She actually looked out for me.
I even gave her a chance.
Oh, bitch, it ain't free. You got two, though.
Every time I said, give me this. You got two,
bitch. Work it out. Okay. So, I mean, that tablet shit's not working with me.
Don't go clean it, dude.
Put your flabby booty ass. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Put your bad
She said
ass
open the door.
Bitch, I ain't fucking
She's fuck scared
you.
To open the door.
You scared to smoke that crack, bitch? Or fuck you with You better get the fuck out of here. Put my booty, finger in your booty. That's my friend, though. You know, one day I was hungry, and I had no lick, and I was like, can I get like $4? She was like, no, here's $7. She's really sweet. And I've known her, you know how long I know her, y'all? Kayman, guess how long I know her?
I'm going viral today.
No, I know her about 7 years. Look, Kayman, before I met you, before I met you, she was really skinny. Mm-hmm. Look, really, really skinny. Used to wear tank tops.
Mm-hmm.
Look, no belly button.
Now she running.
She came when she lived. She lived in a nice ass house. She had a big ass two-story house. Look, two-story house. Look. And guess what? Look. If y'all only knew her story, I get that bitch. Now she get my $10, but if I had 20, I get 10. That's my nigga. Hey, cause she's so sweet. She's like that, y'all. She's jolly. She says, can I smoke? Just let her smoke. She's not gonna bring nobody to your house. She's really sweet. Don't ever be mean to her, cause she'll start crying in front of you. Like,
I she start crying. Well,
she'll start crying.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, she'll cry. Look, because you know why? No, ain't a dick, baby.
Nigga, what is you?
Look.
I feel like I'm scrolling on my leg. I had to shake my legs. I feel like I'm crawling on my leg.
I thought you wanted some dick. I mean, you raised them legs and you was ready to get down. All right. You shook that out like a stripper.
So I'm at 50 so far. You can get to 200 tonight, bitch.
You ain't getting no 200, bitch. You lying.
I done did it before. But I just charge them 25 an hour. That means if I get 4 clients, it's 100 quick. If I get 8, it's 200. 12 is 3. 16, 4.
He blowing those funnies. You need dick. That ain't a brain.
I need somebody to make these fucking ads.
She lucky she my friend. I would have went digging through her purse. She's such a cool person. I want to just be, get back and be like, bitch, I found something in your purse. Tasha. Y'all, her little boy is so cute. He looks like Mowgli. You see her? Wait, I'm like appalled. No, you a nigga stealing. Hey, no. She said, he only punches me. Your man has the right to punch you.
It is not all right for a motherfucker to pound on you. That's okay.
Ike. Look,
bitch, you done fucked up. I didn't have to hit you. You done fucked up.
See,
you done fucked up. See, that's why I had to hit you, because you fucked up.
See, now you...
That's the, now get your shit together now.
Like the rest of the motherfuckers I made famous.
But she did leave her baby, though. You, I mean...
Yeah, goddamn. She left her baby, but he on the right.
And then she was honest. Like, I'd rather you lie. Like, bitch, you left my baby
you
for
You got a big cackle on that land, didn't you? You're like, yeah. Yuck, 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 my face. Look. The end, I said, talking about your laugh.
I know. I'm glad I can entertain you.
I'm glad I can suck dick now.
I'd rather you laughing than being mad.
Oh, when I'm mad, y'all want to fuck me.
And shit. That's
hey,
good.
I ain't gonna lie. When I'm mad,
you'll find something to be mad about.
I'll throw some hot grease on your ass. Oh, you don't want to leave? Hold up. I'm going to warm that grease.
How you going to make somebody be your friend and then make them leave? I don't understand.
Jacob, do we want to go down? I'm working. He can't tell me you don't get used, because that's the intention y'all want to fight. I must get a roll of friendships. Cause that shit look like some friendships and stuff. And this nigga came around with Tasha, man. Came in. Say, Draco, tell me. Came in and make you want to
drop. You look like I'm done that scene.
While he working. While he working, he want to drop kick him. And he rolled out of the phone on his face. Bitch, I make you roll with that ring. You gotta be in the middle of the ring. Boom. Hold on, man.
He almost look like Michael Blackshear.
He about to lose a lick. Bitch, I make you do like motherfucking road trip. He said, "Whoever you, speak it up." I'm so on your face, son. He said, "I can't feel my face." Oh, he said, "Oh damn." That nigga punched me. He said, "Oh damn." So he punched the whole thing. He said, "Oh damn."
Man, I ain't giving you a host.
Bitch, please, y'all hoes.
Magical magician, scene one, act one.
He be like, see it.
Act one, scene one.
He didn't want to be hard so bad. You were like a aspiring gangster.
Yeah.
But I love you, though. But Cayman, you know what? You are smart. I like my white boy. I like my white boy, Cayman.
Y'all not making a movie. It's called The Magical Magician.
The fake magician.
It is. It's called The Magical Magician.
I know, but I'm saying, Cayman, like, just be yourself. Like,
I'm talking about making a movie.
Bitch.
And it's called The Magical Magician.
Okay, I'm talking about, bitch, nigga, get real, ho.
I am being nigga. Real. It's going to be on YouTube. You can't go to the movies, so now's
your
the
nose is
time.
Growing, Pinocchio.
Okay, I'm making it right now. I'm recording right now.
I don't see shit! don't say shit. Where the money at? I thought it was a Draco. Bitch! That nigga was just looking at my phone. He was self-employed. And he said, what's the name of the good nigga? He
said, that was my business.
Wait, I know it's a business, okay? I knew. I ain't not giving it. But that's, I knew he was slow.
That was smart.
I knew he was slow. He said he was self-employed. He was supposed to expedite it. Oh, how you gonna get three limited edition to expedite it? Expedite it the same day. They limited him to the day. So I'm gonna mention. He said, what's your name in the business? He said, excuse me. I said, I'm all shit. He got an ego that I told you about before he's here. It's like, I'm the motherfucking magician. My spell works, so ain't nobody fucking with me. My spell works. Take on your spell, ain't shit. That's a bad attitude to have in spirit work. So I met this nigga. So he gave a bitch a candle. Somebody else gonna work on it. He gonna do some bad. Jesse May, Jesse May. He was out of it 3 times in 3 days. Remember that shit? Kami gave her a yellow candle. She hit the lottery. Take my spell. So listen, Kami went in there and said, I'm so cold. He is hot. Wait, listen. Draco, shut up. Are you gonna listen? Listen to the story. I'm gonna determine it. I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna do your move. To show like how he loved her, you know, and the nigga said, you know, I slept with a transvestite. with a transvestite before. I mean, it's time and places, people. He went up there live.
Oh wait, he did that during the engagement.
Yes,
I watched the last episode.
It was the engagement party. And he said, "I slept with a transvestite."
Are you trans?
And they asked him, "Would he do it again?" No. He was like, "If I went with her, I probably would." He should have waited.
Anyway, he was saying he was gay. But you know who I would have beat up on that show though? That old messy bitch with all them freckles,
freckle face, asshole. Mary J. Blige stepped on him.
Well, bitch, Mary J. Blige been divorced that broke nigga. So, bitch. Why in the fuck is you on Growing Up Hip Hop, ho?
You're not a part of the legacy.
So, bitch, your daddy has been dropped, lopped, and flip-flopped and sopped. Okay? Like some motherfucking barbecue, bitch, on a hot stick. That bitch could never in her motherfucking life. I want her to say fuck her life. If a bitch come to me like that, I want you to say fuck your life, bitch. I'm violent. I will slap the shit out of you. I really will hit you. Bitch, I will hit you. And no one is my last beer and ain't got no more money. I will dash this whole motherfucking old English on you. Like, I will take this whole beer and slash it on you. Don't fuck with me. That hoe would have been got a good ass a kicking. And then, I'm so respectful, I would have said, mama, are we gonna redirect your conversation? Or was you like just kind of like trying to like help me? Or was you like putting me down? Bitch, I finna hit her when she say, when she rolled her neck. See, the thing is, when you argue with me, don't do this and don't do this. And no, watch your face. Watch your facial tones, bitch. Fuck the hands by your side, bitch. I'm going to need you to watch all your muscle structures. Because when I ask you a question, you're like, I'm going to fucking hit you. And that's probably why I can't keep no man. I'm going to try my best to, like, put some bitch beaters on you. Like, I don't like to hit nobody. I don't want no problems. I don't want no motherfucker. I get on with everybody. Do y'all know I get on with everybody? Like, hey, girl, how y'all doing, pretty girls? Even if I'm walking down the street, like, two bitches I don't know, right? Mm-hmm. You be like, I be like, hey, man, bitches gonna hate, let me go on and disarm them. Like, y'all look cute. Thank you. Knowing they want to be like, fuck you, bitch. See, the thing is with me, I don't look for drama. I feel like everybody deserves respect. And I feel like there's so many beautiful people out here. You're not the only one. But, bitch, please don't come for me. Like, I'm trying, baby. I'm really trying to pray for you and trying to cook you this good hot meal, cause I'm gonna kick your motherfucking ass. Like, I'm not gonna sit. If I say walk away, I just walk away. I mean, I need you. I became it with an umbrella, a stick. I really, cause he'll be like, yeah. When in front of people, he'd be like feeling gangster or some shit like that, you know. And I have to. With you, how somebody come to visit us, Draco? This is what I be saying.
Betrayer. In truth, it was I who was betrayed. Now my blind eye see what others cannot. That sometimes the hand of fate.
But people think they come to my house and tell me how
important. Vengeance is mine. You.
Now that's what you should have wished your mama.
Enjoy your final moment.
Vengeance! Bitch, you fuck with me, Draco. I want you to take
evil cannot hide from me. No mercy!
We're with you.
Break it!
I don't feel like I have to explain myself to why the fuck I don't want to be fucked. Do I have to tell you why I don't want to be bothered? What you gonna do? Take away my phone privileges? Your name must be Light Bill, phone bill, because the light's so fucked up right now. I'm just saying, where the fuck do the people we worry about the most accommodate you in your worst time? If they don't accommodate you nowhere, bitch, I won't share now, too. Sometimes I really like for people to just get the fuck away from me. Sometimes it's good to just get into a beef with somebody that get on your nerves, because it's like you give them an invitation to just get away. I'm saying, like, I love when people give me invitations on why I shouldn't fuck with them. You know what I'm saying? You do, bitch. You help me really just want to tell you. I'ma use that as an excuse to why you don't come around no more. Yeah, I'm that bitch. Ain't nobody giving a fuck about nothing. Man, these motherfuckers got me fucked up. Look, and my grandma said Tashi so rude. Here, Draco. You wanna give him some? Look, Draco. Here, you gonna hit it or give it back? Hey, oh, nigga, I'ma untap your bitch ass. You gonna come up here to communicate.
I'm not even tapping, bitch.
We calling a bitch. I'm a dick sucker. I'm saying, like, y'all be like in y'all motherfucking feelings and shit like that. Like, I don't give a fuck. I ain't trying to hurt y'all feelings. I just really don't give a fuck about it. I love y'all, but bitch, suck my dick, bitch. I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna sleep the same way I did when I told you get the fuck out of my face and don't come back no more. I'm that bitch. I don't give a fuck because I feel like a bitch. You say you a grown ass motherfucker. So why you can't take somebody to me, bitch, move around. I'm about to get some dick. Talk to you later. I mean, come on. I mean, that's like some slow retarded shit. I don't understand. And I probably will never fucking understand. My grandma said, baby, stop telling motherfuckers you like to shower. You about to lay down. What y'all gonna do? They still sitting here. If a nigga say they about to shower, I'm tired. Go to sleep. Bitch, them hips. Like, I mean, move around. Like,
what you got up, man?
But Draco, when he does come, ain't gonna lie. He knows. He's not stupid. Cousin named Zach that I just met. Him and his little friend, they didn't come here and smoke that kush. So I said, oh, y'all got to go, huh? Y'all ain't finna sit here and smoke that shit and come over here and chill with me and get high and go to sleep. I don't want a nigga that's on the drugs that put them to sleep in my house. Cause if you come to visit, bitch, you come to visit a Facebook, bitch. If you want a Facebook, you gonna find you a coffee shop nearby, pussy. Motherfucker, this is like a motherfucking goddamn nigga spot, nigga pussy. Bitch, if you come to my house, you come to visit, rap, do drugs, and communicate. Other than that, you can just fly away like a motherfucking pretty little bird and get the fuck out of my face because I thought I saw a pussycat. Bitch, nigga, I'm like really ignorant. And the problem is, people say you so pretty, but you open your mouth. Yeah, I be like this y'all when I meet a nigga. I hate being a new nigga because I gotta act like I ain't crazy for 6 months. I gotta act like I'm not crazy. Every nigga I have been with. It's not that I am a loser, but one thing I don't play is so say, you ain't wearing that shit. No, you better say, baby, I really have to come with you wearing that shit. When you say you ain't wearing it, I'ma say, fuck you, pussy punk motherfucker. You gonna buy me another one, bitch nigga? The fuck, I got all that nigga. You must be insecure ass bitch ass nigga. I make niggas wanna be me. I'm a woman that really kinda deserves to get an ass whooped, but it ain't happening, Kevin. That nigga hand to just when his hand like it's gonna move. Look, his hand come right here, but when it look like it just come up a snooze, I'm finna knock a nigga right off his feet and make him dismember his motherfucking body and lose his teeth. Bitch, nigga, if a nigga feel like you can whoop a woman, let me tell you something. If you got balls, you ain't got a pussy yet, I will ride the balls. If you run up on me like this, take my time. I shouldn't tell y'all, but look, I will ride his balls. Six brothers. I never was raised. My mom don't have sisters. fixing on the motherfuckers and arguing about. I ain't keeping Tasha, man. I got a bitch coming over. Your bitch ass, nigga. It ain't nothing. My grandma always said, don't call her. Say, my uncles are all fucked. All my friends, nigga. My uncles are all. Maurice, David, Tommy, Brian, David. Look, say, Maurice, all of my uncles in my life, my fucking world. Imagine being a little girl around all your mama's six little brothers and she's the oldest. So you know she Ebo and her little brother. They had pictures of me all over the house. But y'all wanna know what happened in my house? My house was underwater, 27 feet of water. We flooded like Hurricane Katrina. My town is the only town that flooded like Katrina. You better go look it up, boy. The Guadalupe River, Cuero, Texas, man. It's the 97, 98 flood, y'all. Hey, people were banging at our door like this. Get out! People, kids were drowned on buses. Look. I'm from a town that has a Guadalupe. I took you, came and seen it. I'm from a river that's really beautiful. It's called Hell's Gate. So we go out there and barbecue, me and Kane and James with my daughters. Like a few. But this river took so much of life away from this small town where I'm from. We only have one grocery store. We only have one grocery store. And you have to fuck with Mexicans. Sona, fat in Spanish, it's Pansona. And if a guy's fat, he's Pansona. So she was big, her name was Fila Liendo. So came in, tell them you met my Mexican family. You met them. They said we raised her. No. So I went to go see my tia Martha, my aunt Martha in Spanish, and my tio David, my uncle, right? So they're like, hey, you know, ¿dónde vas, Pacha? You know, where you going? Back to Houston. ¿Cuánto años? How many years have I seen you, mija? Like, maybe 15? Oh, mucho tiempo. Mucho tiempo. Mucho time. You know what I mean? So, when I was a little girl, the Mexican lady that raised me was a big, fat motherfucker with these black, stretchy pants, came. I only have one brother, you know that? And my brother's successful. My brother's the nigga that's over the whole account with anything dealing with it. My brother is the accountant for UPS. Five jobs, y'all. And his name is Benji Mike. Go look him up on his tomorrow. He serves. His wife's a white girl. His white girl. His wife's a white girl. So I have two nephews right now in the town. Auntie and Amy. They have blue eyes. You probably don't care. So I am an auntie. I have two nephews. Look. And they're both. Look. My brother, one night, me and Kamer were sitting here and I wanted to get some drugs and I was so bad. I was like, man, brother, can you send me $20? Michael, Kamer said, no. He sent me $70. What? My brother ever calling right now, y'all. He'll send me $100, right, Kamer? What I told you, though, I said, all I gotta do is say $50, he's gonna send $100. Right, so you have a brother like mine.
Yeah.
So, guess what my brother's nickname is before the movie ever came? Friday's my brother's nickname. Before the movie came out,
okay.
My brother was a really hell of a jockey, like football player. So in school, look, he always caught the home run. So my brother, what would that make him if he caught the home run? My brother was a quarterback. So when you go to Walmart in my hometown, my brother was Michael, I'm from Cuero, Texas. We have the biggest turkey fest in the world. People come all over, even Houston. You wanna know how I grew up in the parade? Give me that donkey butt and them big old legs. I was 10 years old. Ain't no shame. No, you think I'm lying? I was like a hot girl at like 11 in the parade. My mom done paid all this money. came and tell them I was in a parade. All my homegirls that was in a parade with me, we were girls, we were cute, right? And we had a nigga in front of us with a blue truck, right? And he's playing, excuse me, sonny, you know I can find some beauty. And me and my friends from high school, this is us in the parade, y'all.
Them big old legs. I ain't too hard to bet. Ain't no shame in this game. I'm gonna break it down and bag like Jane. Please. 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 Let me ride that donkey, donkey. 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 Please. 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 Then I'm gonna have a get back wild. Let me do that donkey judge style. Don't stop it, I wanna knock it, yeah. Open up and let me come inside. Turn me on that donkey ride. I wanna make that body jerk. No time to play, just doing it right. Cause I'm a businessman, take down business. Gotta get a witness. So come on out, you little devil. Let me take it to that other level. I'ma get sick like Bushwick. Cause I need a donkey quick. So let me ride that donkey all the way down. I got you making a freaky sign. Cause just freak that I'm up in mind. Don't need a long relationship. Just be with it and dip. So give me that donkey button on me. Chunk it, dunk it, wind it, grind it, I don't mind it. Oh, tell you losing, I'ma find it. Back that better make a beat, and I'ma rock that donkey to sleep. So give me that donkey button, I'm big on legs. I ain't too hard to beg, and I'm shaming this gang. I'ma break it down and bag like Jane. Please, please, please. Let me ride that donkey, donkey. 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 Let me ride that donkey, donkey.
Come here, come here.
dollar.
That was a nigga.
Thank you so much.
You so pretty, but bitch, you gonna stop on kissing. Pussy did like it look like an oyster.
Yeah.
No, have y'all ever seen a? No, you got ugly pussies out here.
No, they don't necessarily.
Like my pussy did like a little girl like, coochie. I don't like big dicks. I've been fucking Mexicans and white people for so long, and a lot of all Mexicans don't have big dicks, and all white boys normally don't. I don't want a big dick because I don't want my insides fucked up. And honestly, I really just don't fuck with too many niggas like that. I've always dated out of my race. My stepfather's a whole white man. I'm married to my mother. My mother's dying right now. Mexicans don't have a little bitty dick, but most of them do. And some of them got medium dicks. But I want a regular dick. I want a dick that's like a key to my pussy, like a locket. If the key don't fit in the hole, don't try to shove it in.
Make the noise like these bitches when they come out.
Yeah, sound like a suction or some shit. I'm saying, don't nobody, bitches that tell you they like them big dicks, I be thinking in my head, how wide is your pussy? So when a bitch say, oh, his dick small, no, your pussy wide, huh? Now, my pussy got class. How many students been in it?
Everybody skips school.
Like I said, my pussy got class. How many students been in your pussy? Some bitches, you know, like one day my homegirl hooked up with my cousin, and I feel bad because I hate to hang with a homegirl that got a funky pussy. I didn't know a pussy was funky. We just partners. But I never smelled the coochie because I ain't never fucked her. So my cousin, she like, Tasha, what's wrong with your cousin? That's how she talked. He said, man, fuck that bitch. She sound like a screw tape when she talked.
tall shoot. Oh, so he said when he got ready to fuck her, you know, he said it's a men, y'all got a dick test, like far as in like when y'all look like y'all about to stick it in, y'all do something to where your knuckle or something hit the pussy and y'all come back up and do something else and then come back down. You know, like y'all don't put the dick in the pussy, but y'all have a thing that y'all do when y'all go down and y'all like y'all looking at where the dick is going, but y'all trying to smell it.
Tip of your nose with your finger.
But you're trying to smell it. No, not with your finger.
No, you take ear lights.
When you got the dick in the...
Go ahead. That's that raggedy machine.
That's Lilith.
When you got the dick in the pussy, like when you doing it, rub your
well,
dick
he said a pussy didn't smell like
you
fish.
Like shit. You but, do like that with your face. But, like you holding your dick.
I'm okay, like, I got you. Okay, I got you. Can I finish?
You hold,
okay,
like,
okay. Like, no, we got you. We don't want a full detail.
You rub the kid.
All right, whatever your trick is, nigga. Her pussy was funky. So my little cousin, Draco. My little cousin is like my brother Drake, right? You hear me, little bro? Look. So she like, why your cousin leave? And she my best friend. I should have told her why, but I didn't. And I told her he just didn't feel good, right? But her pussy smelled bad, and he left. He said it didn't smell like fish. It smelled like cabbage. He was saying like old bread. Like he was saying like yeast. Like so yeast infection.
Wipe in front to back. Back
the front. I don't know what the fuck wipe the back to front, cause bitch like me don't wipe no motherfucking back to front. That's nasty.
Right, I know.
If a bitch wipe back to front, that mean their balls is full of shit. You supposed to wipe front to back. Bitch, so if bitch ever talk shit to you, say, bitch, I bet you don't even wipe your motherfucking ass right when you shit. Bitch, so what you do? Do you wipe front to back or back to front? And if that hoe say back to front, nigga, then you can't tell me shit. That's the question. Cayman had a same. You know, Cayman, you said when I first met you, Cayman was like, "Bitch, how long has been since you had a pap smear, ho?"
But I know
if a bitch ever come to you sideways, say, "Bitch, when the last time you had a pap smear?" That hoe gonna shut down. Before you approach me, bitch, tell me when the last time it was you had a pap smear.
I know for a fact that the dope also makes you.
Bitch, fuck the dope. I said. You hear what the fuck I said, Draco?
Shit.
Bitch, you don't know what you're trying to say.
I forgot. I'm not low anymore.
Draco's stupid. He's so weird. Like, fucking. Yeah,
this the Indian. I have the stream.
No, that ain't the Indian. That's the nigga in you.
That's run through the street.
That's the perm.
Run
through
the street.
That's the just for me.
Yeah, fluttering like the leaves.
That's the let your snow.
I like when the misses be doing it today. Be like, hi, hi, hi.
No, it don't
like
that.
Like when they be, no, it's how
called,
they do it.
It's called the muhau. It goes, hi, hi.
That
you sound like a fucking full-blown faggot.
Natasha.
Okay, do it again. Natasha.
It goes, hi, hi. It's called the muhau. Wet back howl. Wet backs. There you go. You hit that hoe. Now you hit that hoe. No, you hit that hoe. That's how it go.
I'm going to teach you something. You just taught me something new.
No, I don't want you to teach me shit. Shut the fuck up. Teach me.
Can I ask you a question?
Okay, you
no, don't. No, I'm tired of you and your motherfucking cry. I want them payment. I'm tired of y'all.
How much would you charge me for a...
To suck my dick,
no,
bitch? I'm talking about
snort.
$60.
For a snort.
Oh, for a snort, bitch? Oh, nothing, because you ain't getting shit. Bitch, we off that subject. Oh, wait, if I get another bag, I give you a little bump. But, bitch, you want to come over here and smoke your crack and want my dope? Now I got to get rid of you. Mm-hmm. See, I mean, no, you cool. I love you to death. But, bitch, let me just think about it. I mean, wait, you know what? You know what? See, you so good to me. It made me feel bad. But, bitch, I got to say no sometime.
I understand.
No, you don't understand, bitch. You shouldn't ask that whole fuck-ass hoe.
I had to.
Bitch, came in. The bitch asked me for.
But I'm not gonna beg.
How much you gonna
ask.
Charge for hitting my bag?
I'm
when
not
shit,
beg.
It's gonna happen. Elfie.
Elfie.
Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elfie. Elf